on here? Name is this? This is not right. Come on, Fliss, keep your head on straight. Thank you. is going on here?
Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it!
You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy?
Fuck!
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? Got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Thank you. see, it's Bliss.
What are you doing up here?
Goddamn, you scared the hell out of me. Come on, we should keep moving. We need to find the others. Oh, fuck.
How you're feeling right now. I mean, not exactly, but we need to focus on getting out of here first, you know, before we think about anything else, okay?
It's too much. I can't.
Okay, look, me neither. But that's why we need to help each other, okay? We're stronger together, right? At least that way we'll have a chance.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're one down. And poor Alex. That really wasn't pretty, was it? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What the hell was wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like, big time. You almost killed me.
What? What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
This ship must be cursed. It's the only way we can explain all this evil shit that's happening down there.
All right, come on, I'm the only one that gets to hyperbolize around here. There's gotta be another explanation, right?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers. They were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and...
I saw something. This old lady. I mean, she was batshit crazy and like dinosaur old. Not that that's a bad thing, but she just like up and vanished on me.
Alex wasn't the only Alex. There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Let's time out, okay? This place is too fucked up to just be fucked up. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like something is going on here. So what do we know for sure? That we can all agree on.
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship?
Seems like it.
I read a letter. I found it before. It said the guards here were scared of ghosts.
Someone actually wrote a report about a guy who's too scared to go on duty. I guess because of something he saw or something.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
This all feels more like a mausoleum than a ship.
So what's with the bodies? They come with the ship?
Apparently, getting scared to death is an actual thing, because I'm pretty sure that's what happened to these guys. This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
It's like this place is stuck in a perpetual bad feeling machine.
Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
At least we figured some stuff out. Kind of.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Pretty sure we can hop back onto the Duke from here.
Fliss said we'd need the distributor cap.
Let's try the radio.
God, Conrad, the Duke's radio got smashed up in the storm. Please, just stop joking around.
I hear you, okay? But I'm thinking that tower means there must be another radio around here, right?
Yeah. Good chance we could use the power that keeps coming on, too.
There's gotta be a way up there. The luck's not that bad, right? Don't answer that.